common question in female segmentation is how to separate the femur head from the pelvis on CT. So let's see how to do it in 3D slides using the segment editor module. So let's go to crop volumes module first, and we just fit the region of interest, and then we check the image spacing is about 0.9, 0.9 by 2 millimeter. So let's make the book size isotropic 0.9 by 0.9 by 0.9 and crop the unnecessary parts of the image to reduce the image size, save some time on computation and memory. So let's now go to the segment editor module. And the segment apply thresholding. I just choose the threshold value that highlights the bones and not other structures. Let's say this threshold looks good, so we apply this. Let's see how this looks in 3D. You can see that some additional speckle vessels are on the image that are the same intensity range. So let's remove them by using island effect and keep only the largest connected component, largest island. So that should remove all the disconnected other components. If necessary, we can remove these by the scissors effect. I just remove the part that connected to the bones. And then again I apply the larger island effect. So we get rid of the vessels. So now the issue is that the femur head and the pelvic seem to be fused together, because in normally the CT images are not that high resolution that you could separate the two just by thresholding. So what you do is that you go paint effect, choose sphere brush, and then create another segment for the femur head. With shift and mouse wheel, I enlarge the paintbrush tool to match the femur head size. I can see in all the other views that how the brush is aligned. You can see that in the yellow view here, it's not correctly aligned. Use the mouse wheel to adjust the position to center around there. Use shift and mouse wheel to have an approximate size of the end of the brush, and then with right click up and down you can change the zoom factor. Change the masking mode. I choose the editor area to be inside all segments, which means that when I paint, won't paint anywhere where there isn't a segment already. I paint here with the femur color, then it will change everything what was already segmented to femur color, but for example here we don't fill those voxels with anything. If you want to fill holes, then we can enable painting everywhere, and then with the paint tool, probably the slightly smaller radius, we can paint inside to fill all those holes. Looks good. I hide this segment. Looks nice. So now the only thing that the femur head is nicely separated, but the rest remains the previous color. So I can add that to the femur segment by going to island, add selected island, the current effect, and then I click here. Then that part will be added to the femur segment as well. So this is the end result. You can go through the slices and see if everything looks correct, or we can look at the 3D and inspect any parts that we like to check by pressing shift and moving the mouse. I see the same position in 2D and 3D views. That was all. Thank you very much for watching.